What's going on, guys? I'm Buda and Xandon, so we're back with another reaction, man. Hoy estamos aquí con una nueva reacción. Hoy aquí estamos con Iván Cornejo y esta canción se llama Mirada, Vida Official Video. Si les gusta, double drop a like, suscríbanse, nos vemos al canal. Comment down below, let us know which other one to start to next. Without further ado, let's get it. I haven't done that intro in a minute, so I'm just stuttering like shit. But let's get it. Ahorita me da mucha pintura.
Oh shit, I thought it was just like a fucking picture.
Nah. Official video,
official
man.
Official video, bro.
¿Qué color? No sé.
Porque eres tranquilo como el mar.
Oh shit.
¿Y a ti? ¿Qué color te recuerda a mí?
Right here with the poem, the romantic poem.
Sé que no estoy loco. Me miras tan distinto y sabes bien que no te pienso ser de hielo cada vez que te toco. Y nos vas congelando poco a poco.
Yo todavía pienso que el Iván y Billie Eilish pueden hacer una canción bien chingona, real shit, real fucking shit, bro.
That's
I feel
Latin,
like,
bro.
I just feel like I don't know if Billie Eilish knows who Iván Cornejo is, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all gotta go on her fucking Instagram,
real
or like,
shit,
fucking
dude.
Facebook.
Not saying that Iván is not big, but it's just that a lot of the times,
I mean,
like,
it's cause, like, English artists don't.
Yeah, they don't really pay attention to a lot of other artists from different places and shit. Only way they know about other people is if they're gonna go travel and, you know, they gotta do the research and shit and they collab with an artist. But there's so many like Spanish artists now, you know what I'm saying? So it's like kind of hard to, especially if you don't know Spanish, to find kind of artists, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But hopefully one day, bro. Un día. That's how my art would be, just random ass shit. It wouldn't make sense.
Man, that's what worries nowadays.
Yeah, how real shit, that's what I'm saying.
Those fucking videos of them fucking.
Yo no sé dibujar. Antes sí sabía, pero ya se me olvidó. Y tengo la mano bien mala, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. I can't even write fucking perfectly or whatever, you know what I'm saying? I had to take a class to show me how to write, you know, better and shit. I didn't even pass that class. Teacher said I can't fucking help you. They said I have a heavy hand or something.
Hacerme daño porque no más pronto me quebraste el corazón. Eso es normal, verte cantarme sufrir. Me he dejado buscar, me quebraste el corazón.
I fuck with it. I see the vision. No. No, pues ahí es como se acaba la canción. Oh, here we go. La mirada. Si les gustó, a todos drop a like, suscríbanse a nuestro canal. And we'll see you next time. Peace out.